Hello, I'm Robbie Fowler and you're watching Redmen TV.
£9 tickets.
Do I want to know why?
Do you want to know why?
Go on, mate.
Because the kid can't get sick on his own. Adult child combined, how much that can cost him now? Up or less?
It's going to be up, innit?
There you go. There you go.
There's his answer.
We're local lads like ourselves getting priced out on the match.
It's cheap.
I'm going to West Ham on Tuesday. It's costing me £65 for coats and ticket. £65. Right? I come here, spent £80, £100 tops on a home game.
Enough's enough.
That's it.
There you go, it's been said.
Enough.
Nice one.
Fed up
with it. Hello, welcome to the Redmen TV. I'm Chris Pajak outside Anfield for the 77-minute match reaction. Liverpool, in my eyes, won the game 2-0. Some goals were scored. Roberto Firmino scored a goal, which was nice. And who else scored? Adam Lallana scored, that's who. To be perfectly honest,